There were snubs, repeat nominees, and some surprises at today's Primetime Emmy nominations. TV's biggest night will be held this August. Let's hear the nominations recap in tonight's Balitang Showbiz with Yong Chavez.
The nominees for lead actress in a comedy series are Lena Dunham, Girls; Edie Falco, Nurse Jackie; Julia Louis-Dreyfus, Veep; Melissa McCarthy, Mike and Molly; Amy Poehler, Parks and Recreation; and Taylor Schilling, Orange is the New Black.
Mindy Kaling was one of the hosts of this year's Emmy nominations announcement, but she wasn't included in the nominees list for her work in The Mindy Project. As the first woman of color to produce, write, and star in a primetime TV show, critics say it would have been great to see her work honored with an Emmy nod. Also snubbed was critic favorite Tatiana Maslany, who convincingly portrays several characters in the clone drama Orphan Black. But it's a great day for HBO's Game of Thrones, which received 19 nominations, including Best Supporting Actress for its standout character Cersei Lannister herself, actress Lena Headey. The cast of the top-rating show Modern Family has a big reason to be happy, as they scored their fifth nomination for Best Comedy Show. Other repeat nominees include Mayim Bialik as Comedy Best Supporting Actress for Big Bang Theory, and Mike and Molly's Melissa McCarthy for Comedy Best Actress. The Primetime Emmy Awards honors television's best, but some movie stars also received nominations for their TV work this year. The Avengers' Mark Ruffalo is in the race for Best Actor in the miniseries The Normal Heart, as is his HBO co-star Julia Roberts. Ruffalo is going up against The Hobbit's Benedict Cumberbatch, who scored a nomination for Sherlock: His Last Vow. Jodie Foster was also nominated for directing the Netflix hit Orange is the New Black. Meanwhile, the Super Bowl 48 halftime show featuring Phil-Am singer Bruno Mars is a nominee for Short Format Live Action Entertainment Program. The Primetime Emmy Awards, now in its 66th year, typically draws a big global audience and is attended by TV's biggest stars. Nominated or not, they flock to the award show to pay tribute to their colleagues' achievements. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood, California.